Although people said that they thought I might have been a little tough on you on last week's show.
You were.
But I was terribly sunburned. I think that's yeah,
but, but you know what? I am never tough on you on a show.
Oh, that is a lie. I will pull up footage. You are brutal on me on some of these shows. Brutal. And you talk about this woman and imaginary boats and da 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 da. You have buried me on this show. There are several times when you said, well, you know, when we get a divorce and blah, blah, blah. Several times you've said that on the show. Mm. Maybe we, that's the vote this week, I think.
Should we get a divorce?
No.
What?
No. Who's meaner on the show? Who is the meanest on the show? Is it Big Vito or is it Noel LaGrasso? Is it the Harlow or is it the Vito? Which one is the meaner to the other? Now, I never say I'm going to divorce you, and I never say any of those things, but you always say all the time, oh, when you leave, when we get divorced, when we separate, maybe we should separate. Maybe we should have separate parties. Maybe we should take separate things. I never come up with these things. This is all you. So I think this week's vote should be, who is the meaner to the other spouse? Is Vito meaner to me than I am to Vito? Who is the meanest one?